silence.
You and I can share the silence, finding comfort together the way old friends do. And after fights and words of violence, we make up with each other the way old friends do. Times of joy and times of sorrow, we will always see it through. Oh, I don't care what comes tomorrow. We can face it.
A bit tight, because God alone knows when you are going to get another bit.
Oh, God, Mother, I don't know whether I'm doing the right thing or not.
Ah, should God direct you. God direct you, son. Now, I've a grand bit of homemade bread and a little few eggs here. Lord, the hens are laying, thank God. Oh. I'll get you an egg. You need an egg, Pat?
Oh, God, Mother, I don't know what it is. I think I'm all mixed up.
Ah, God, Pat, come on, get your clothes on you now. Won't feel now till Joe is in milking the cow. Good man, good man. Now we get. Oh, Lord, oh, God, John, did we ever think we'd have this day?
Well, I did, Mother. I never thought I'd see the day I'd have to go away from home.
Go away from home. Oh, Mother of God. Oh, the Lord bless us and save us tonight. Oh, well, thank God it's not raining anyway.
Oh, thank God. Is he out milking?
He's gone out to milk the cow, and he's gone to yoke the pony.
I think, Mother, I'll let up this old settle bed, sir.
Oh, God do, God do.
I'd hardly want it again for a while.
Oh, should the Lord be known in that now.
There'd God, Mother, it's getting heavier.
Oh, good man, good man, good man, sir. Now, I'll put a bit of bread here, Frank. Oh, God.
Oh, God, I don't know, Mother. And Father, sir, he can't hear me. Sir. He knows I'm going.
Oh, he does, son. He knows you're going.
Yeah.
Indeed he does. All you have to do is look at the sad face.
Yeah, sad day for him too, Mother.
A sad day for us all.
What time is the bus at, Mother?
The bus is at 9:45. I've a bit of creamery butter here for you.
And how am I going to get to the bus, Mother?
Ah, sure isn't poor old Joe gone to milk the cow and yoke the pony.
And oh, I'm going in the trap, am I?
You're going in the trap.
Oh, that's great. I thought I had to walk.
Oh, God, no. You'll go in the trap. Now,
Mother, I wonder what it's like in America.
Oh, God, Crater, I just saw a few pictures up in Dunn's. I don't know much about it. But sure, please, God, you'll be safe.
They tell me, Mother, it's a big place.
They say it's a very big place. It's a big place. It's bigger than Crown, anyway.
Is it, Mother?
It is. bigger than Crawley.
Well, sure.
Alana.
I don't know, Mother. I don't know. I keep thinking about this day and I don't say to myself, am I doing right or wrong?
Well, God direct you, son. God direct you now.
Yeah. But you're what? Mother, there's no work here for me.
There's no work?
There's no
work. No, no, sure, God, and I want to be lucky if poor old Joe doesn't have to follow you.
Oh, God, Mother, sure. Joe will have to look after the farm.
Well, sure.
Father, sure. Look at Father, look.
Look at him, I know.
Not able to do anything anymore.
No.
And all the days he ploughed the fields.
With the horses.
Milked the cows. Ah, sure. It's a sad day, Mother.
Oh, it's a sad day.
God, Mother, you have a great fire.
I have a great fire, thanks be to God. Thanks be to God.
And there's a lovely smell. I ain't going to miss that bread, Mother.
I know you are, son. I know you are.
Oh, I am, Mother.
I know you are.
Country butter.
Country butter. I know. I know.
Do you think, Mother, what will it be like when I go over to America and sure I won't know anybody?
No. Well, don't talk to strangers now anyway.
No.
Don't talk to strangers.
No. You always told me not to talk to strangers.
No. Be very careful. Be careful of the women over there too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe, John, you'd say a prayer to get Pat safe to America before we eat a bit.
We say Hail Mary to keep him safe on his journey.
Ah, God bless his
Father.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the day of thy womb.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Lord, and the Holy Amen. Ah, Lord.
I think I'm going to need a lot of prayers, Mother.
God bless us and save us. God bless us and save us. There's a bit of bread for you there. You will, Craig, you'll need, but mind yourself over there. Watch it.
I will, Mother.
Oh, Mother of God, now I'll just. You wait away there now. Is there an egg for you now?
I don't think I'll get here a boiled egg in America, Mother.
I don't think you will. I don't think you will. There'll be all fancy food over there in America. Fancy food.
What do you get here in America, Mother?
Oh, God, son, I have no idea, but I said that there'll be no homemade brown bread anyway, or country butter.
Oh, I wouldn't think so, Mother.
No, I don't think so. I don't think so.
Oh, God, Mother, that's grand.
Grand made of bread. Now, what I wonder is Joe the... Wait, now I'll give Joe a shout. He might have a cow milk. Joe, come in. Your breakfast, Joe.
Hey, up, Father.
God, this is a terrible day for us all.
Oh, God, son, what it is.
You're nearly right there. I have the pony and trap ready. And it takes a good way to get to the bus stop.
What are we at, Joe?
Milk and the cow.
All done.
All milk, all right. You were never too fond of it.
No, but you're Joe, that's why I had to go away to America.
Yeah, well, hurry up now, hurry up, hurry up.
Get that into you now, you've a long journey to the bus stop.
Right, be all right. Here, a cup of bread.
There's a bit of bread there now.
Not much butter in that.
Ah, oh, sure, we'll have to mind a few shillings now. We might have to send a few bob over to Pat.
I thought he'd be coming down the way.
Ah, oh, we give him a chance now to get going. God, get him safe over there. Isn't that right, John?
Well,
get him safe over there.
I have a job to cut to when I go over.
Well, thank God for that.
No.
Was it one of the Duns God had for you?
One of me cousins.
Oh, thanks be to God. Oh, Lord, isn't that a great relief? You're going to be safe over there with money.
What are you going to be doing?
Sweeping the streets in America.
And you wouldn't sweep the floor here.
Oh, then...
But sure, I got no money here.
Oh, my
you got
God
all the money.
Not in the hole in me pocket.
There'll be a lot of streets in America, Pat.
You will, Mother, but you're look. I'll be sweeping the mother and I'll be getting paid and I'll be able to send you home money.
Oh, Lord, won't that be great? John, won't that be great? We'll be waiting on the postman to come.
I will, mother.
Oh, that'll be great.
Yeah, will indeed.
That'll be great. Thanks, bit of God. Do you want more bread?
Don't you mind. Are you nearly right?
I'm nearly right now. What time is it now, mother?
Oh, it's 9:40. Oh, mother of God, you want to be going?
What? We'd better get going, though. Is everything in the case, mother?
Everything's in the case now. You mind yourself, there are just a few little things in there now.
God, thanks, mother. Everything in it, mother.
Everything in it.
Mother. I'm coming. Oh, all right, mother. But we have to head away, so mother, all right.
Bye, mother. Keep you safe, son. Keep you safe.
Bye, father. Bye, father.
Bye, son.
Come on.
Oh, mother. I'm going to wear the new hat you bought me for going away.
Oh, God, son, put it on and I get a look at you.
Wait now, mother.
Ah, Lord, son, you're gorgeous.
No.
Ah, God, look at him.
Isn't it nice, father?
Ah, look at his hat. Well, God, keep you safe.
Are we ready?
Ah, come on, we have the pony and trap ready. Come on.
Get your coat. Get your coat,
son. If you don't hurry up, you'll be walking to the train.
All right, I'm coming. You're coming. But you're always on the edge.
Mind yourself now, son.
Mind you, even you never thought you'd see Pa Hannon live in their yard.
Well, neither did I, Michael.
You'll be always welcome back to Peter Hannon.
Thanks, Peter.
Thanks, Peter.
Thanks very much.
Look, father. Mind yourself.
I will, father. You take care. Bye, mother. Right, Joe.
Father rises early and he makes his supper tay. He lights the kitchen stove and then he calls me. His days are often empty, he's nothing much to do. So he sits and tells me stories of the travelling life he knew. In the evening they will meet in lonely country lanes. I feel the way it is. Connie Burke, and they'd pass the time away. We'd talk about the day, standing round the campfire in the dark. Standing round the campfire in the dark. My mother likes the house, the hot water and the rooms. It's warm in the winter and she's handy with the broom. Sometimes she makes call cannon, more often riddle bread. There's a hunger deep inside her for her travelling life that's dead. In the evening she would lift the black pot from the coals. Happy to wait, she always would remark. There'd be vessels left to clean while children could be seen. We go down to the pool hall to chat up the town bjors. Sometimes at the disco we can't get past the doors. We're still tinkers to them and it's thrown at our ears. We're still the office strangers after all these years. And I think about my own life and the way it will be. An escort van, a bit of dealing, a wife and a family. Now Thursday I collect the dole, Friday pitch and toss. We're on the site, I think about the traveller's ways we've lost. And I wish that I would rise and watch the sleep out of these eyes. And listen to the sweet song of the Lord. And I wish that I could be in a camphor company, with the sound of horses moving in the dark. With the sound of horses moving in the dark. With the sound of horses moving in the dark.
As Pat travels across the high field with his brother in the pony and trap, they pass the old hedge school located not far from the high gate at Crohan Hill. Here the pupils were taught by Mr. Killian and Mr. Dunn. After passing the hedge school, they would later pass the old landmark known as the Piper's Hole. Old folklore stories from the past tell of the piper appearing from behind the giant stones to play his many tunes.
Back into that endless human chain. a city of provisions. 70 feet of snow fell that winter, and by spring there were 7 such cities, layer upon layer, buried beneath it. But the persistent ones dug out their supplies and slid it off down the mountain slopes on the next lap of the great adventure.
Mind yourself there, Mammy. Mind the dim old stones is a bit rough. Oh. Hold on now. Hold on, you're going out again, are you?
I'm going out again to see if there's any sign of poor Pat.
You got an eye, don't know. But your man, I'll tell you when he's coming. If what?
I'm so worried,
Lord. No, there's no sign of him. No. But he's coming today. Don't worry, Mammy. He's coming today. He's coming. Didn't the wire say he was coming today? I know, but she's not walking the hallway, Mammy. Careful there now, careful, mother, careful. Yeah. Listen, you go on in and I'll tell you when he's coming. I'll tell you when he's coming.
Here we see the return of Pat Hannon, a man who had set out to work on sweeping the streets of America, but later finished up working in the gold rush in Alaska. Now returning with great wealth, but more importantly, to the love of his family, who are delighted to have him back home in Crohan. Later on in time, Pat Hannon would buy Deer Park at Crohan Domain, where he would continue to farm for many years until his death in 1945.
Joe!
Who's that? How are you, Joe?
Who's that? Is that you, Pa? Oh, Pa!
How are you?
Oh, is that your case?
That's me case.
You got this in heavy?
Oh, Joe.
Peter Holy, what's it that money in there, is there?
Joe. All will be revealed.
What? Come on in.
How is everyone?
No, Mammy's great. She's had to be out looking for you a few times. I was sweeping the old yard there for you. Just be careful that the old stones is a bit loose. How did you get on in America?
Oh, Joe, wait till I tell you. I'd want a month to tell you all that happened to me.
Hey, a month?
A month, honestly.
And did you make money?
Oh,
you must have.
Joe, I want to see Mammy.
Well, just let me feel. Is that right? Is that your...
Oh, Joe.
That's lovely. How did you grow that?
Joe, money.
But
money grew down.
Well, Mammy's inside now.
Yeah, Mammy.
So she's expecting. She'd have to be looking for you all day.
Is she?
Yeah, all day. Come on in.
She's
excited. She doesn't know what way to feel. She didn't know whether you were coming or not. And I told her, of course, you were coming, but she didn't know. Yeah. She left me out there sweeping in case she came.
God, you have the place looking great.
Well, that was looking good when you're leaving as well.
John, we won't feel now till he's home.
Is he on his way?
Oh, God, he was meant to be here a long time ago. Lord God, I wish he was here. And I hope he stays when he comes now.
I wonder, would you be able to buy the agent's place, the Deer Park?
Mother,
will you not go here?
Mother!
No!
Mother!
Oh, Pat, you're welcome home. Mother! Great to see you,
Mom. Mother!
Look at your mother. Around, look at me, boy.
How do I look, Father?
You look great.
And Father?
Lord.
Father, how are you? Hello, Father.
You're welcome home.
Oh, Father, it's great to see you.
Look at that full of silver clothes.
Mother.
Oh, God,
grand clothes.
Great to have you home.
Oh, thank Mother. Mother, I thought I'd never get here.
You were waiting on you all day.
Do you know, Mother, I'm 2 days travelling.
You must be starving.
Oh,
sit
gee, Mum.
Sit down there now beside your father.
Great to have him home.
Oh, thanks, Mother. God, he's great. And I have a bit of your favourite bed and a bit of bacon.
Gee, Mum, that's great.
Oh, waiting on the tea bed here, Lord, I'm waiting on you.
Father, how are you?
I'm not too bad.
Oh, look, Mother, the hat I sent Father.
You did.
Oh,
wow. The postman brought that.
Your mother, would you be able to buy the Deer Park?
Buy the Deer Park, Father?
Yes,
Father, I have a case over there, and there's enough that will buy 10 Deer Parks. In that case.
Are you listening?
Now, Father.
Are you listening?
Mother. Mother, are you all right?
Sure, God Almighty, tonight.
Mother, did you always get the money, I said?
I always got, Lord. We waited for the postman every day. And Lord, when he'd come with that envelope with the American stamp on it. God, wasn't it great?
I didn't see much of it,
though.
Lord,
God, did you take the cloth we got?
Gee, Mother, it's lovely. Gee.
God Almighty,
I'll quickly
give you a bit of your favourite bit.
Oh, God, Mother, I thought I'd never get home. Gee, Mum, it's great.
Now get there, you must be starving.
Well, Mum, I haven't eaten in, it must be 10 hours.
Oh, my good Lord, God, 10 hours.
Yeah, 10 hours.
Are you listening, Joe?
Will you pull me a bread there?
Oh, Mother.
Did you get any of the country butter out in America?
Do you know, Joe, country butter, they never heard of it in America.
And what do they eat, Pat?
Well, they eat this stuff, Mother, out of plastic tubs.
Oh,
and
Lord.
It would turn your stomach.
Oh, the
now, Mother, that is what I came home for.
Oh, God, it's great to have you home.
I want to
get a little bit of this for myself.
Oh,
is that all right?
Don't, George. Poor old George. He's been keeping the place going here, Pat, while you were away.
He has it looking lovely out
there,
Mother.
He's looking lovely now. Mm. God, you're doing it best. He's doing it. There's a bit of home
for you. I didn't like to say it to Joe, but did he get her a woman?
Oh, no, poor Joe goes now.
He'd be afraid she'd get the little place from under her mother.
Oh, no, thank God, she'd want to be cute. She'd want to be cute, anyway.
I haven't time to go. I was looking after my mother and father. I couldn't get away.
Well, you were
afraid. When you were gallivant. Did you hear a woman yourself in America?
I did, yes, I did. And she's coming home next month.
Oh, God, to Crohan.
To Crohan.
Oh.
I'll meet her at the boat.
Are you married or
not, no? Oh, no. Oh, God, no. That will come in time, Joe. Come in time.
Oh, Lord. Is she a rank?
She is, Mother.
Oh, the Lord, she's, Joe. You better tidy up the place a bit more.
She's from Chicago.
Chicago?
How did you get to Chicago?
Well, you see, I ended up working in the Gold Rush, Joe.
You told us you were going to sweep the streets.
Yeah, but that was first, Joe. I started off on the streets, Joe. You have to start at the bottom in America and work your way up. So I started sweeping the streets. Then my cousin got me in contact with a fella and I got down to the Gold Rush. That's where the money is, Joe, in the Gold Rush.
In Alaska?
In the Gold Rush, Joe.
Oh,
in Alaska.
Lord.
Oh, Joe, you missed it. You should have come.
Didn't I tell you I couldn't come? I said I was looking after Mammy and Daddy.
How could poor Joe go? How could he go? Well,
Mother.
Thank God we sent you.
Oh, Mother, I had a great time.
Did you?
Oh, Mother, but I miss home.
I know you did.
I miss home. Yep, I miss home.
And do you think you have enough to buy Deer Park?
Mother, that case has enough to buy 10 Deer Parks.
Oh.
Not one, 10 of them.
God bless us and
save us. I worked hard, Mother. I worked hard.
Were you digging the gold or was it on top of the ground or how did you manage?
Oh, Joe, it was gold everywhere you looked. It was under your feet. It was on the mountains. It was everywhere. Gold, Joe.
And how did you gather it up?
Oh, Joe, there was machinery. And big machinery that dug it out of the ground for us. Oh, you missed it, Joe.
And, over a minute, did you steal what's in the bag or how did you get it?
God, no, Joe. I have that much more left behind me in America.
And are you going back again for it?
Well, it all depends. She's my new wife.
You're married?
No, when she comes.
Oh, I understand.
And she will bring home the rest of my money.
And do you trust her with it?
Oh, Joe, do I trust her? She's an American, not Irish.
Well, Lord, now, Pat, you must be exhausted, tired, are you?
Well, you know, Mother, I'm travelling for 2 days.
Oh, do you know what? Do you know what you'll do? Alana, come on, I have the bed all made up here.
Oh, Mother, if I lie down at all, I'm out for the count.
Well, sure, Lord God, sure you get your rest anyway.
Oh, I could be done with a good sleep, Mother.
Oh, come on.
I could be done with a good sleep. Now, Mother, I think I'll take you at your word and I'll go and have a lie down. I better ring me half with me. Gee, Mum, you know, I'm never as happy to be back home again in my resting place in Crohan. Back home, Mum.
Great to have you
back
home, son.
I'll go and lie down, Mum.
Go and have a rest. up there and I'll have the bed all ready for you.
Mother, did you hear him talking about the nuggets that he brought from America?
Oh, God, Joe, I did.
Did you ever see a nugget?
How would I see a nugget, Charlie? So your father never had a shilling.
Well, I think we'll have a look at them. They're in the case, will we?
Aye,
he's fast. He's asleep. You hear him snoring? I'm going over and of course we'll have a look and see what they're like. They won't make nice. God, this is a lovely case, isn't it? I never saw one like this before.
Didn't the old he went off with anyway?
I'm able to open it now.
Take your time now, Joe.
I don't want to change it from the way it was either.
No.
God, there's a lot of bookings on it. It must be a lot. It must be very valuable, this stuff.
Oh, Lord, God
Almighty. Somebody give me a bit of trouble, Mother.
Take your
time. All right.
You have it, Joe.
Did you ever see anything like that, Father?
No, I didn't.
Have a look at the drawer, sir.
Oh, my God.
There's a whole lot. If you want, Mother, there's a whole lot in a minute.
And that's what he was digging out of
them. That's what he said he was digging them. Lord, look at the shine of it. Oh, God, Pat, you have a handful of them.
Yeah, but you know, they're all different sizes, I suppose.
Oh, Lord.
They're heavy, though.
Be able to buy the park with them all, right?
Oh, Mother of God.
Hey God, we could buy more. I wonder how much of the world.
Oh, the way he was talking. Oh, the Lord God Almighty. Oh, my God.
Do you want another one, or have you enough?
Oh, Lord, I'm afraid I'd let it fall.
Hey God, we'd be able to buy the park if they were as valuable as he says. And the woman, as his girlfriend, has another case for it to be on.
Oh, Lord God, Joe.
God, we'll be able to buy that park, dear park now, and we can look up at everybody else and we can be proud. There's no one will walk on us from now on, Mother, I guarantee you that much.
Oh, God.
Give me back, Steve, now, when we put the back in case he wakes.
Oh, Lord.
God, that's great. Do you want to see how many's in it? Lord and Mother, I don't want to be looking at it. He never forgot his religion, isn't that great?
God bless him.
God bless him.
God bless him.
He must have said his prayers. Lord, I won't be able to carry all of them together. Lord, we'll go on Deer Park shortly. We might be able to even afford a motoring car now.
Oh, God Almighty, John, do you hear that?
Oh, no.
What did you say?
A motoring car.
Oh, dear me.
Oh, Lord.
There, I hope that he can drive. John Reed need to say it has one in Crohan, and we'll have another, please God.
Oh, God blesses us.
Now, I'm going to put this back, and he'll never know there was anyone near us. And we'll be proud people here in Crohan when we get to your part.
Oh, God. Oh, God blesses
us. Isn't that right, Mother? No.
God bless us.
We'll be very happy people in Crohan from now on, Mother.
Oh, God, the wind's on.
I ain't telling you.
Thank you.
Now we see the homecoming in recent years of descendants of the Hannon family of Derriarkin Ballyfore. This family came in search of the old ancestral homestead and the last resting place of the Hannon family at Crohan Hill. They were greeted by members of the remaining Hannon families in Crohan and by the people of Crohan and its greater hinterlands. In true Irish style, all were wined and dined and later attended a traditional barn dance. A great time was had by all.
Someday